the 2021 MLB draft, the Detroit Tigers select Jackson Jobe, a right-handed pitcher from Heritage High School in Oklahoma City, Oklahoma. The Boston Red Sox have the next pick.
Last name may be familiar to professional sports followers. His dad, Brant Jobe, a PGA Tour golfer. Jackson flew up the charts the last 6 months or so. Fastball, slider, grade about 70. The combo of his command and pure stuff, some will compare with the lighters and the rockers of the world. Considered the best prep pitcher since Hunter Green went 2 overall to the Reds in 2017.
Yeah, this is a high school pitcher. That's a scary demographic, just independent of anything specific about Jackson Jobe. He is the highest upside pitcher in this draft, ahead of Leiter and Rocker, and like Rappy said, might be the best high school pitching for our 15 years. You can see here, each of his three pitches, he's got a huge special breaking ball, potentially 370 grade pitches, which for reference is like kind of Steven Strasburg level. Raw stuff when he was drafted. Here's the high speed I took at the first event over last summer at BC National. He's thrown in the mid-90s. He's probably a third, fourth round draft pick. As a shortstop, he's only going to pitch a pro ball. Check out the spin on this breaking ball. He's been up to 3,200 RPMs. In this outing, he's averaging a hair under 3,000, which would be top 20 in the big leagues right now. And he was getting over 3,000 regularly. This is the hammer. This is the separator. But the thing that makes him different than a lot of the other possible flame-out high school righties that are all arm speed is it's three pitches, it's athlete, it's delivery, it's arm action.